Yes, and my dear friends, we present good evening to one and all. This is Tirumala Shetty Siddha Nagarjuna. I am pursuing 8th grade at the Lakshya Tutorial. Today I want to say interesting seminar in front of great people like you. When we are going to the topic, I would like ask one simple question. I would like my subject name is biology. My lesson name is story of the microorganism 1. The question is, what is microorganisms? Yes, excellent. Microorganisms, we are seeing in our surrounding microorganisms, but we cannot see with eyes. But we can see with microscope. That is called microorganisms. Next topic was group of microorganisms. Groups of microorganisms. The groups of microorganisms was, the groups of microorganisms are 3. What is that? 1. Bacteria, fungi and centri. Bacteria we cannot see. In our hand we'll have bacteria, but we cannot see. I will show you fungi picture. Friends, it is that picture. It is fungi. It is like a umbrella. It will have near trees. Next go to topic, observing fungi was, in winter season we are seeing fungi near trees. It was like a umbrella. We are seeing in summer seasons, we are not seeing. In winter season we are seeing the, it is called the fungi, observing fungi. Next we go to topic, observing bacteria. We cannot see bacteria in our hand. We are not seeing bacteria in our hand. And our buttermilk, our curd, or so many, they have bacteria. In our hand also we have bacteria. Next topic was observing algae. Observing algae, it was growth on the plant and water. It was very growth on the plant and water. Next topic was observing. Yes, we are discussed the fungi. Now only I will show fungi family. Fungi family also like fungi family is called, in Telugu it is called Pachi. You are seeing dirty areas like that. Now I will show you fungi picture. Friends, it is that picture. Next topic was observing protojar was in water. Do you understand, friends? Thank you spending your valuable time. Thank you watching my video. Stay home, stay safe. Jai Hind.